In this video, I'm going to show you how to send a fax broadcast with GFI FaxMaker Online. We'll start with a spreadsheet that contains a list of names and fax numbers. You will notice that the fax numbers are formatted as if we're going to email to gfifax.com. We'll now open a Microsoft Word document and start a new mail merge. We'll point Microsoft Word to the existing Excel spreadsheet with a list of recipients, and then add a new merge field, in this case for the name. You can add text to the body of the Word document, and you can format this to however you like with other merge fields, if your spreadsheet contained other information. Click the Preview Results button, and then click the arrows to browse through the various entries in your spreadsheet to ensure that the merge fields are working properly. Click the Send Emails Messaging option from the Finish and Merge drop-down. Use the Email field from the spreadsheet as the To field. Add a subject line if you desire, and in my case, as there is not a lot going on in the email, I'll switch to plain text, and then click OK to send. This will instruct Microsoft Outlook to send an individual copy of this Word document to each of the recipients in your spreadsheet. Once the merge completes, you'll be able to see the broadcast in your sent items within Outlook, in this case to the three recipients. If I switch to the inbox, you will also see some of the notifications coming back, letting me know that the faxes are queued and then successfully sent. And as I'm sending some of these back to myself, you'll actually see the received faxes coming in as well. That's it. I hope you found this video useful. Be sure to check out our other GFI FaxMaker online videos. Thanks for watching.